And now... It's full. I've traveled and every highway and more, much more than this. I did it my way. I've had a few, but then again. To mention, I did what I had to do, saw it through without exemption. I planned each charted course, each careful step along the byway, much more than this, I did it my way. Yes, there were times, I'm sure you knew, when I bit off more than I could chew. But through it all, when there was
absolute war. You have nothing to be ashamed of. There's only one team that's going to walk off the court with the hardware at the end, right? And you were one of the last eight standing out of 48 teams. Nobody expected you guys to be in that game tonight except for us. We knew that we had it in us. Great job, okay? So last thing I'll say is, you know, I kind of envisioned this night because I knew sooner or later it would happen, right? You knew you won the state championship, sooner or later you'd take the uniform off, right? and I thought about like what I would say, you know, and try not to get emotional because, you know, I don't want to do that. I'm probably going to. But, you know, I mean, you know, seniors, you know, I've said it a number of times to you guys. You know, I've used the phrase that I handed you a basketball. And I did, you know, and for 12 years, you know, I got to watch you guys grow up as people and as players, and, you know, I'm just so proud of what all you seniors have become. I mean, you're just outstanding kids, and I mean, you can't say that all the time. So I'm just really proud of you guys. I just don't know if a group, you guys are underclassmen now, know what the standard is in terms of what we expect from basketball in Waltham. But you guys who are seniors, I'll stick with that. You guys, you transformed what it means to be a Waltham basketball player. You transformed it. You know, and I'm just proud of you, all the work that we put in together. It wasn't me putting in the work, it was all of us putting in the work. And, you know, as sad as I am, and, you know, got a little emotional there, I really am proud. I am just so proud of you guys, you know. I know you love the game, and the biggest thing the game gave to you guys was the friendships that you have.
She was staring out the window of their SUV, complaining, saying, I can't wait to turn 18. She said, I'll make my own money and I'll make my own rules. Mama put the car in park out there in front of the school, and she kissed her head and said I was just like you. You're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this. Before she knows it, she's a brand new bride in her one bedroom apartment, and her daddy stops by. He tells her it's a nice place. She says it'll do for now. Starts talking about babies and buying a house. Daddy shakes his head and says, baby, just slow down. Cause you're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this. Working on the water heater, dogs barking, phones ringing, one kid's crying, one kid's screaming, and she keeps apologizing. He says they don't bother me. I've got two babies of my own, one's 36, one's 23. It's hard to believe, but you're gonna miss this. You're gonna want this back. You're gonna wish these days hadn't gone by so fast. These are some good times, so take a good look around. You may not know it now, but you're gonna miss this. You're gonna miss this.
Couple cane poles sitting down by the creek. Lines in the water, watching those bobbers, seeing that red sun sink. Mama's on the porch yelling, supper's hot. Y'all come and get it. We yelled five more minutes. At 16, it was 12:03, standing at her front door. Katie's dad said midnight, but we needed just a little more. Yellow light flipping on and off, interrupting that goodnight kissing. We wanted five more minutes. Time rolls by, the clock don't stop. I wish I had a few more drops of the good stuff, the good times. Oh, but they just keep on flying right on by like it ain't nothing. I wish I had me a pause button. Moments like those, Lord knows I'd hit it and give myself five.